clear polish on top because it sounds better for nail tapping. And I haven't got the chance to paint my nails, so I'm just doing a tapping video instead. Obviously, I had to visit her in the hospital. I just searched up like different genres of books. system. because, like, you're supposed to, like, I feel like toughen up your body. And if you know, like, you use hand sanitizer every 5 minutes, like, I feel like you'll get higher chances of getting sick later because your body is, like, now weak. Because, like, you know, like, you didn't introduce it to bacteria, because there are some bacteria that your body is supposed to have. Like, you know how people sometimes get sick a lot if they, like, they stay inside all the time, never go out, never see people. And yeah, I feel like my immune system has gotten weak because I got so clean. Like, I got friends that will be, like, touching everything at the store, and then they go to, like, a taco shop and eat tacos with their hands without washing their hands, without putting hand sanitizer on, which I think is, like, kinda gross, but they do that, and they do stuff like that, and they never get sick. So maybe I should just toughen up my body. Or maybe I just have a weak immune system. I don't know. But it's not even half the year yet, and I've already gotten sick 2 times. The first time I was sick for a month with pink eye, and then the second time I was sick. Yeah.